Hey man, it's the ISO God Sensei, and look, listen up bro, this is the most important video I have ever posted. NBA 2K21 is broken, my nigga. So listen, this is very important, okay? No one else knows this shit. It is broken. They thought they fixed... this shit is sad. They thought they fixed modded controllers, right? When that bitch always say censored, but they didn't, right? There is a new way. Now, before I get into everything wrong with patch 3, bro, they took out moves, they broke speed boosting, they made speed boosting slower. I'ma show you all the moves that they broke, my nigga. And also, they made park handles worse. But right now, right at this second, I am going to show you how to turn off park handles forever. Okay, and then they completely fucked up park handles and dribbling in general. So look, if y'all look as a 2K player, if you a 2K player, like this video, subscribe if you new, 300K on the way. The vid needs to get out there. Let's try and get 3,000 likes first 24 hours. Listen, bro, this is how you take away park handles. Share this to all your boys, right? I don't think anyone knows this. I put this on Twitter. It didn't get much traction, you know, there's 400 likes or some shit, but look, you go to accessibility, right? This is how you get rid of park handles forever. If you're a dribbler, right? If you're a dribbler or something like that, it's gonna bother you when you get in pressure situations and you accidentally push in your left stick a little too much, like, or you're just going up the court and your controller's just a little, you know, just broken in. You go up the court, your park handle's just gonna activate because it's you pushing in the analog. It's trash, right? This is how you turn it off. You go to accessibility in settings, and then you go to button assignments, right? Then it's gonna be like this: enable custom button assignments, and then bam, it's in this bitch right here, L3. You could put it as a D-pad up, you know, one of these, or it can be R1 or L1, right? So right here, I'm just gonna move it to the D-pad down. I don't fucking know. You could do whatever you want, man. I haven't even figured out which one is the best. I'm finna show y'all everything that they patched that they did not include the notes. I'm gonna go over the notes and I'm gonna show y'all what happened to me after patch 3 and all this other stuff. It's hilarious. But look, first, follow me on Twitch, Lord Baby Hulk on Twitch. Okay, look, this my boy. I'm cool with this nigga. Don't send him no hate. He was simply showing me that you could still do it. And I had him tweet it out so I could show y'all. This is after patch 3. You know, they did something. The 2K devs did something to where it don't work no more, right? With the old way, and it's just automatically censored. They did something to where I guess it went back to how it was, but now there's just a whole other way, and it just doesn't start in the middle. Now it's just still centered and green. Look, it's broken. Take shot aiming out the game. All of you, follow me on Twitter, ZSwanteezy baby. After I post this vid, I'm making a tweet and I'm atting Baluba. Y'all need to come together under the tweet. Tweet at him yourself individually. Comment under his tweets. LD2K, Ronnie, the NBA 2K. Tweet at them to take out shot aiming, bro. This shit he using is cheap, right? It's cheap, right? I'm not gonna get into it. A lot of you stupid ass YouTubers, Twitch niggas, Twitter niggas, y'all are ruining the game, telling niggas what it is, all this other shit. It's dumb. I don't know why you niggas even put it out there, bro. Could have just reached out to devs. This ain't no little like stupid glitch, a speed boost, a build. This is actually fucking broken, nigga. Look at this shit, man. Look, he just clicking his bitch. Look, automatically center. Look, every time, bro. Like every time, just center. Like just like, I mean, I'm sure y'all have seen it already. Center. You know, no aiming. Guy could just run. Center, spot up, just center. Niggas are using steady shooter, bro. Like, wait, let me show you another clip, bro. Look at this. Look at this shit. Look at this. So look, it's center, right? trash, my nigga. You feel me? Now look, it still works. So basically what this means is take it out. Take it out the game, right? I'm gonna show you another person cheating using it with steady shooter, right? And I'm gonna show, bro. Hold on. Let me show you. So look, here go my Twitter right here. This dude made a montage of him cheating, right? Okay. Now he's combining it with steady shooter, bro. Right? Like, how toxic can you be? Look, go. Look at this. Look, combining it with steady shooter, right? Look, this is what 2K's come to. This what 2K come to, my nigga. Look at this. Look at this, bro. Bro, I played 5 cheaters last night after patch 3, bro. Look at this, nigga, bro. Look at this, bro. Bro, you new generation 2K niggas, y'all better not ever talk shit about 2K15, nigga. Ain't shit ever been this bad. Ever, nigga. Look at this shit. Niggas got the nerve to diss 2K15. Shut your fucking mouth, nigga. Niggas got literal fucking aimbot in a game, bro. In a 2K game. Look at this nigga. This nigga stupid toxic. This nigga thought out the box and thought of adding steady shooter, bro. Look at this nigga, bro. Come on, my nigga. Look at him. This like a stretch or something. Come on, bro. This is ass. And they still keep steady shooter in the game. For what? That's what you promoting, my nigga? Look at this. Come on, 2K. Get it together. Take it out the game. Take it out the game. Like, come on, bro. I'm trying to play. Niggas pulling up on me, centering. I got old heads pulling up on me, centering every play, centering layups, just laughing at me, bro. Cheating. Right? Okay, now look. I'm finna show y'all how they ruin dribbling, right? And it needs to be reverted. Okay? It needs to be reverted. I need y'all to come together on Twitter and get it reverted. They're ruining ISO. Nobody ISOs. They're nerfing dribble moves and speed boost, and no one's been complaining about it. The only thing I've seen is the Curry slide and the speed boost glitch, right? And you don't know what these niggas did? They're nerfing like certain speed boost moves, certain moves you can't even speed boost out of anymore, or it's extremely slow. For what? They buff defense a little bit. It's still broken. For some reason, you could just still go to the rim and hold square, and like it's like weird, like you can't stop niggas. Like it's like worse than the hop step shit. I don't know, bro. I'm gonna show you later in this video my center getting dunked on every play.
Because that shit makes you look bad too. Yeah, like.
It's easier to find a decent PG at center and you just play lob
shit
than the other shit. Yo, you got fucked, nigga.
Bro, yeah, you don't need.
Hey, chill out, bro. Don't hit that bad.
Nah,
come on, bro.
Pick up. Your ass. Mello, your build.
Oh my god. You need a new build.
Oh my god.
You gotta get him involved.
Oh my, Mello. We're not trolling, bro. You get dunked on by every player, bro. Every player, Mello.
Hey, no rap.
Oh my god! Mello! Mello, what are you doing, nigga?
We up again.
Fucking bot.
He's tired of getting dunked on, bro.
Nigga, you better not give up like that.
Here you go. Come here.
Oh my.
We up there.
God.
Let's go.
Dude, but they give you that shitty ass animation.
And the alley oop success. I'm tweeting at these niggas. I'm telling them. Like, do they not know? Do they not understand? Y'all have to tweet at them, bro. I can't do it by myself. Alley oop success is broken. It ruins the skill gap. It's worse than 20, bro. And the tendencies aren't even here. Or maybe they are, but You like can't, you can barely stop alley-oops, bro. It take no skill. If I'm in the perfect place, it needs to disappear. Alley-oop success is not like OD in real life in any level of, if they're open, fine. But if it's contested, stop, right? Because all this promotes is people just being faders and three-point shooting gods. And if someone steps up, they throw a oop, even if it's contested. Because you know you have to hedge and then you get back. You're still in position, but you're not. It's trash. It needs to be nerfed. It's fucking annoying, bro. I'm trying to have fun. Why does OP broken shit have to exist, right? So look, I'm going to show y'all a little tip real quick. So look, I'm going to show y'all a quick tip real quick. Y'all drop a like for me, you know. Quick tip. I know people probably haven't shown you this. Open your phone. You want to practice your dribble moves versus someone, have full court, all this other stuff, you know, invite whoever, we're going to invite the god Westbrook himself. He's going to come to your court, right? You're going to do play with friends. You're going to go down to personal workout. You're going to put yourself on offense, defense, bam. You feel me? Drop a like if you didn't know how to do that, and if you did know how to do it, you feel me? But look, so I'm finna show y'all the moves that they nerfed, bro. I hope I have the right dribble sticks. Okay, so look. God damn, nigga. Back up, bitch. What the fuck is... Westbrook. Hold on. Nigga, what the fuck? Niggas never do this. Nigga tripping. Look, so if you hold up on the right analog... Actually, bro, they slow down a lot of moves. Slow down a lot of moves. But look, so I have my park handle shit on R1. And look, right? So I'll keep doing it. But the problem with this is, right, so for instance, certain people like park handles, right? And now that they put it on L3, it's all the park handles mapped onto one button. You know, when they put it on the right stick, it was kind of cool, but at the same time AIDS, right? I don't know who's testing this game. It's like, y'all drop these patches, you drop the game. There's so many broken things, bro. It's honestly ridiculous. So for instance, like Steezo, for instance, he mastered the right stick shit to where you go into the park dribble and then you liked it and then you could control it. Like at each angle you use your right stick, it had a certain combination of park handles. But now with it all being mapped onto one button, it's like six different ones, so you get a random park handle instead of it being able to be controlled. I don't know. Steezo wants it to be to where you have an option to turn off the R3 park handle shit and then just tune it up and fix it. But I guarantee they'll never go back and do that. There should be an option. It shouldn't be mapped onto L3. They actually made it worse. So for everyone in the world that doesn't know about this, that's not watching my video, you know, my outreach not that crazy. It's not going, this vid not going to get a million views, right? Their shit is mapped on the park handles and it's going to stay like that, bro, until someone tells them to map it to a different button. They don't figure that niggas is going to be holding down the left stick hard. Like, it doesn't make any sense. Why would you add park handles to something that the user always touches, right? It doesn't even make sense, bro. You should have to, what you should have to do, you should have to hold another button and then it be combined with the R3 shit, or just holding it for like too long. Like, you amplify it with another button so it's not mistaken, right? So I just did it that fast, bro. What, you just hold R1 and then you hold the right analog a certain way and you'll do a park handle for one of these specific ways, right? You just amplify it like a haymaker in boxing. This nigga just made it to where it's just the left stick. It's just one button. Like, who thought of this shit? Like, bro, how much y'all get paid to like do this? Like, it doesn't make sense, bro. I don't have no experience. I'm pretty sure little kids could have even have thought of this. So let's go over these patch notes right here, man. They claim tighter defensive movements. Now look, I played at least 40 games on my perimeter lockdown. And I don't know. I mean, just maybe a little bit. More balanced badges and shooting. I don't really know too much about that. They said they nerf fades, but I still see people fading OD, shooting hella easy. Overall game, whatever. We're gonna go into the patch notes, man. I'm gonna tell y'all what I experienced and what like they're claiming, right? Fix an issue that would lead to players getting removed from online matches when greening shots due to divert settings, blah blah blah. Y'all let me know if this still happens. It hasn't been happening to me anymore, even before the patch. So right here, oh man, I forgot to mention this in the beginning of the video. Bro, this shit is broken, right? It's stupid, bro. It's a finesse, and I'm going to tell you how, right? For neighborhood, park, rec, and pro-am games, the ball handle requirement for pro dribble moves has been lowered to 80, right? Okay, look, let me tell y'all the finesse, man. I guarantee that they knew they were going to do this before the game even came out, right? So people created these builds for 86, 85, 87, whatever, right? And now they just lower it, you know? So now people are going to make even more builds. And this is right before next year. So now we're going to have these big my players, you know, these stretch playmakers coming back, bigger offensive threats, shit like that. People are gonna remake their builds and make it to these versions, you know? And I think that's dumb as hell. Niggas wasting money, they making specific builds. Why change that? I mean, like, who was complaining about it? I mean, maybe off rip they were complaining about it, but now, like, it's a huge finesse. Like, what if now in next gen it starts off as 85 and then they lower it again, right? Like, just to, like, bro, I don't know, bro. I feel this shit stupid. Like, can we get a refund for our builds? Like, if we want to do this, I don't know, bro. I feel like if you make a stat like this, it needs to stay. Like, bro, this is basically making the contact dunk rating 85 or something and then lowering it down to 70, right? Everyone's gonna remake builds. Like, it's dumb as hell. Like, I don't know, bro. I don't like it. Y'all let me know how y'all feel about it. Move park dribble moves to L3, you know, for more consistent dribble controls, and it actually caused more chaos. My boy Flo couldn't even dribble until he remapped his shit. Increase the size of the shot meter. Y'all let me know if y'all noticed that. Look at this shit. Reduce first step acceleration, aka speed boost, out of certain dribble moves. Why? When you do that, you decrease the skill gap, man. Why do y'all keep picking on dribblers, on ball handlers, when it's the build that takes the most skill, right? Why? You haven't touched post scores since 2K17. They're broken, they're post hooking. You got niggas shot aiming, you got niggas alley-ooping. But the first thing that you fix is like shit that nobody's talking about. You don't touch fades forever. Fades are still in the game. They were in last game. Fades have been OP since 17. But you keep nerfing shit that takes skill. Why not do that shit first, then touch us? Makes no sense. Bro, it makes me very fucking like annoyed, bro. Like, I'm trying to have fun on the game, my nigga. Take shit out the game that's unstoppable. Speed boost shit is not unstoppable. Dribbling ISO is not unstoppable, bro. Even if that nigga gets cooked that has 30, 20, 24 defensive badges, someone else can pick up. And it works most of the time. Bro, with other shit like this post scoring and fading shit, bro, you can't stop it. Alley-oops, it's unstoppable. Unstoppable. These hooks, unstoppable. Lower the effects and it's a pull-up jump shots. No, I still ain't seen no ankle breakers. I seen one person sending me clips of him getting ankle breakers. Boost it up more, man. Improve responsiveness of shots coming from certain post moves. Why? Nerf it. There are no post scorers in 2K besides like there are no, like, take that shit out the game, bruh. They say they fixed the pro stick exploit and now there's a new D. We need more defensive improvements. Y'all let them know that, man. And yeah, bro, that's about it. I'm gonna leave the the link to the patch notes in the description. I just read what I thought my fan base would be interested in. But yeah, man. Anywho, make sure y'all subscribe if you're new. Like up the goddamn video, man. Let's try and get 2,000 likes. Help a young nigga grow. For this pro dribble move shit, I got plenty of stretch builds that have 80 ball control and shit like that. So go check all my other build videos and get you a build for this little 80 pro move ball control if you want, my nigga. I definitely have the best stretch builds in the game, and all the other builds in the game, I got the best ones, the best version. It's multiple builds in one video. But anywho, unlimited contact dunks. Crazy, right? Shit, crazy. But yeah, I'm out this hole. Turn on post notice. Love y'all. Adios.